What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about how to reset your File Explorer view in Windows 11. So let's get right into it. Okay, so today is all about resetting your File Explorer view within Windows 11. I think I did a video a long time ago dealing with Windows 10, and that was like really short, and I didn't even really get into it back then. But now I've got older, and I'm gonna get into it with Windows 11. So let's do it. So you got your File Explorer within Windows 11. This is how it looks by default. And let's say something happens and it looks like this. On the side panel, it looks like it's compressed. On the middle of the File Explorer, it looks all weird. The icons look kind of small. What's going on? And on your right-hand side, you see this big star kind of panel kind of thing, right? What's going on? How can I fix this? At the very top of your File Explorer, you're going to see View. So we're going to click on that. And within View, we're going to click on Options. And within Options, we're going to click on the View tab. And within here, you're going to see a button say Reset Folders. Now, in Windows 10, the video that I did with Windows 10, that's what I did. I told you, reset your folders, and that's it. You're good to go. Check this out. Click on Reset Folders, you're gonna get the dialog box. We're going to click on Yes. And then if you saw it, at the middle of your File Explorer, the icons, the folders change back to its original state, which is good, right? Awesome, that's what we want. But on the left and the right-hand side, you know, what's going on? Why do I have those pans there? Why is everything compressed? I wanna see everything the way it was before. No problem, so go back inside View. And within View, you're going to see Compact View, which is checked off. So uncheck it. And then on your left-hand side, you're going to see everything not compressed. It's not smushed anymore. What's going on the right-hand side? Why do I have this side window? Pretty simple. So go to View again. And within View, we're going to click on Show. Within Show, we're going to uncheck Details Pan. And it disappears. Yes, it's back to the way that we want it. Now, what happens if it looks like this? Your left side is gone. Where did it go? Let's go back into View and go to Show. And we're going to click on the first option, which is Navigation. And it brings you back. And that's it, guys. That is how we reset Windows 11 File Explorer view. Hopefully this helps out. If you have other issues within this particular File Explorer and it's missing stuff, leave comments right below, and probably I could do another video with additional stuff. But those are the common things that I've seen at my 9-to-5 job, and that's how I fix it. So again, hopefully you enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.